All right, guys, today's the start of a new four-part series I'm doing on the channel where I'm showing you all my workout, all my workout routine. Today I'm hitting shoulders and backs. That's the worst day of the week, I tell you what. There's nothing fun. I mean, let me know in the comments or whatever, but I just don't feel a good pump when I'm working those bad boys out. I don't know, no bicep pump, no tricep pump, no good like chest pump in there. I mean, the shoulder pump isn't bad, but paired up with the back is just not it. Right now, I'm just fixing my first meal. Usually, I don't eat in the morning, but I'm starting kind of a different diet. I'm up to 2,700 calories on my bulk, and I'm trying to get in my calories earlier on in the morning. Usually, I intermittent fast. Today, I'm trying to get them in the morning. This would usually be my pre-workout meal, but sadly, because of my train partner, he's working the morning shift instead of the afternoon shift. So we're gonna get in a late night pump, which I'm not too mad about because, you know, I like that late night pump. You get a better pump, it's in a darker lighting. All right, boys, what we're eating here is a little fruit bowl, my usual. I've shown you this before on the channel, but we're adding some Greek yogurt. That's the only protein I'm gonna get in with this meal. I like to save my proteins for like later in the day. Usually at lunch and dinner. And then I'm actually gonna throw in a protein shake tonight. I haven't been eating a protein shake in a long time just because my calories have been so low, especially on the cut, extreme cut I was on. But today we're throwing it back in, a little 30 gram there, a little 30 gram here. And we're gonna eat this bad boy and see you guys when I'm done. Alright guys, in this part right here, usually they show the supplements they take and stuff in the morning, but I'm not a big supplement guy. Usually I only take protein powder. Well, I haven't been taking protein powder lately, but I'm starting back maybe. And then creatine, but I take creatine at night. That's just my routine, so I'm not going to switch it up for the morning just for the video, you know. Just basic stuff. I don't take any pre-workout though. I've never been a pre-workout kind of guy. I mean, I've worked out for 5 years. Never in those 5 years have I had any caffeine. I haven't had sodas or nothing, no pre-workout. I was watching some videos last night and I've never really watched videos on pre-workouts before just because I've never been interested because I didn't think I needed them. But it was enlightening me on some stuff. So let me know in the comments down below if I should hop on some pre-workout. I tell you what, if a pre-workout company wants to sponsor me, I'll take that pre-workout. Alright guys, here in the gym, about to hop into the workout. First exercise we're gonna be doing today is the deadlift, loading up with some plates. Let's get it, boys. About to hop into it right now. We're doing a 5x5, that's gonna be a working sense, of course. Of course, we're gonna warm up a little bit, get into the rhythm, you know what I mean? So we're not hurting our back or our hamstrings or anything like that. I wanna take you somewhere, so know I can't. We're so cold, and I'm so hungry. I brought you daffodils and pretty strings. Had to change the location of the deadlift, so place the bench right here, a little bit more space in the room. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my night. We got 200 pounds on the bar, about to get our first working set. Let's get it, 5x5. Load all my tears have been used all on another load, all my tears have been used all on another load, all my tears have been used all on another load. Another love, all my tears have been used all. Last set. I know these deadlifts are looking easy and stuff. That's because I'm just getting into doing legs and compound movements again. I haven't done them consistently in about a year, and this is pretty much still like the third week on it. So I'm trying to take it slow, only at 200 pounds for 5x5. Realistically, I could go way above that, but I want to stay there for a little bit, build a little bit, then we're gonna attack those weights. First superset, we got pull-ups supersetted with some low rows. For pull-ups, we're going 8 to 10 reps. Then we're gonna go over to low rows where we're gonna do it to failure. I got a 10-pound weight strapped onto me right here on a belt just to overload the back, gain some size. Let's get into it. Superset, we got 225s on here, adding up to be 95 pounds. About to do some shoulder press, 8 reps on here, going straight into the lateral raises, 5 sets. Let's hop into it. Face. We did the front delt, some shoulder press, little side delt action. Now we got the rear delt. Pushing to failure, 5 sets, let's get it. All right, so these are the supplements I take, just your normal whey isolate protein powder. Then we got the creatine over here, 5 grams a day, just basic supplementation. This one's clutch, I'm not gonna lie, for my protein. I mean, it literally has 200 servings in here, so that's 200 days right there. I'm gonna try this for y'all, little Fruity Pebbles flavor, see what it tastes like. We're gonna take one scoop of this and then 1 cup of this Fairlife protein. You know about Fairlife if you're into bodybuilding. Looks like birthday cake flavor, not even gonna lie. Are you hefty scoop? It's all done. See what it's all about. Okay. Yeah, it does have a Fruity Pebble kind of flavor. You know, it still got that protein kind of aftertaste, foamy and stuff. I mean, pretty good.